This is when it really gets tense. Only four teams remain in the biggest club competition in the world, and we're not far away from kickoff in the first leg. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, action from Europe's premier club competition, the Champions League. This, the first leg of the semi-final. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, they don't come much bigger than this, do they? This will be a top-quality game between two of the best sides in Europe. Let's hope it lives up to its billing.
The starting players for Real Madrid.
Well, they play without a main centre forward, but it's the wide players that end up through the middle. And they also look to get their fullbacks into advanced positions to deliver some great crosses. On their day, they're very difficult to negate.
Starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. Henderson. Sadio Mane now. Liverpool have given it away. Well, whatever way you slice it, Stuart, Mo Salah is a man you just can't take your eyes off.
Well, four goals in his last three appearances says it all, doesn't it, Derek? He's been absolutely outstanding. He's taken the chances that have come his way, and he looks a real threat every time he gets the ball.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Oh, he's through here! And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final! How important can that prove to be?
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Eder Militao. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Casemiro. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Potentially productive here for Liverpool on the flank. But they dealt with the threat posed. Casemiro. A very good tackle. Alexander Arnold. Options in the centre. And not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Untidy on the ball. Useful looking ball. Salah. And using his body to good effect. Strong but fair tackle. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Look at Modric. Ready to take it on. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Andrew Robertson, intense pressure. Matip. Van Dijk with it. Henderson. In position. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And over it comes. Well, being closely marked, but the header nothing to write home about. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Well, they might be onto something. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Casemiro. In just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Oh, he's through here! And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be? Missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique.
Henderson. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And over it comes. Well, being closely marked, but the header nothing to write home about. Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. Well, a good tackle. Benzema. And now here's Eden Hazard. Oh, a vital interception. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. And it's in! Beyond the goalkeeper, Real Madrid on level.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So, a level contest, 1-1. And Mohamed Salah now regained possession. He's given it straight to the opposition. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool taking on Newcastle United. Can they take advantage? And he's through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, we're into the final half hour. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. This attack looks highly promising and using his strength to shield the ball. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Modric. A very good tackle. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Mane. Must take the lead here. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Encouraging move from Liverpool. He can't hold on to it. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Casemiro. Oh, big chance! And a goal to re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch-perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
pone 3, Fabinho. En primer lugar pone 5,
Hazard. Benzema. Strong but fair tackle. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Karim Benzema. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Substitution for Real Madrid. Alaba. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Sadio Mane's cross. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. It is a decent looking attack here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, he could run onto it here. And through it goes to the keeper. And it is full time. Liverpool will be taking a lead with them into the return leg.
Yeah, they controlled so much of the game. They got good service into the front players. They used the wide areas well, and their midfield players made some dynamic forward runs. They're certainly giving themselves a great chance of reaching the final now.
But it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oh, he's through here! And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that.
Henderson. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And over it comes. Well, being closely marked, but the header nothing to write home about. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos.
Beyond the goalkeeper, Real Madrid are level. Oh, big chance.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem.
The man to watch, in imperious form, and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? And a warm welcome on a very pleasant day for football in the northeast of England. The venue is St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Newcastle United taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Starting 11 for Newcastle United.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And they kick off here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Andrew Robertson. Here's Keita. Regained possession. Well, this is a meeting of true opposites. On the one hand, the hosts with the worst goal-scoring record in the league. On the other, the visitors who know how to defend better than anyone, Stuart.
Well, Derek, don't be quite so gloomy. Today might be the day they start to come out of their shell and play with energy, skill and invention. Let's just hope we see a decent game.
Thiago. Possession lost by Liverpool. Naby Keita. Mikel Merino. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Can he take advantage? Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. And not cleared away properly. And Thiago. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Throw-ins given. opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Thiago. Going well. But nothing comes of it. Matt Ritchie. And on the ball is Cher. And he's made headway. Must be. Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there. Well, there's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, was it?
And taken away. Joe Gomez. Naby Keita. Good movement. This is Thiago. And Thiago! Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Good work to regain possession. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Liverpool have given it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Saint-Maximin, dangerous looking through ball. Great defending. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Playing it in. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Joe Gomez. Here's Robertson. Mikel Merino. Naby Keita. Andrew Robertson. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. There's a slide rule pass. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
Andrew Robertson. Here's Keita. Andrew Robertson. Must score! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can he pick out? Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. The first half here comes to an end. For power from close range, he might be regretting that now. Must be! Oh, his eyes lit up thinking it was about to be the up. This is Thiago. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Playing it in. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic! Score! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
Substitution for Liverpool.
So two substitutes to come on in one go.
Mohamed Salah and number 4, Virgil van Dijk, coming onto the pitch. Number 18, Takumi Minamino. And number 5, Ibrahima Konate.
So they get the ball rolling again, and work to do for Liverpool in the second half. Minamino. Here is Thiago. An effective challenge. And Thiago, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And over it comes. Under real pressure here. And still a chance. What a block! A corner to Liverpool. They need to make it count.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Time for the change now.
26, Andrew Robertson. To replace by 21, Konstantinos Tsimikas.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And the problem not completely solved. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester City. And the ball's gone. Alexander Arnold. Here is Thiago.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and they've played some good football. It's just now about taking one of those chances to get back into the game.
And there to intervene. Gale. Spot on with that tackle. This looks more than decent. In with a chance. Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Substitution for Newcastle United.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Callum Wilson.
Dummett, and the press is on. 30 minutes left for play. Oh, breezing past him. Space and time for the cross. Pulls it back. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Thiago. Well, excitement guaranteed here on EA TV Live, the Champions League semi-final second leg. It's Liverpool against Real Madrid.
Well, that has the makings of an absolute classic between two very good teams desperate for a cup final appearance. I can't wait for that one.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Alexander Arnold. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Moving into the advanced position. Well, possibilities inside the box. Marino. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. And unable to keep the ball. Can they hit on the break? Dangerous looking through ball. Hendrick. A wonderful counter-attacking football. Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
Well, had he scored, that would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from defence to attack was brilliant.
Well, not long to go now, but Liverpool know they've got to put their foot on the accelerator. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, I think their forward play has been poor today. They've not had enough movement from the front players and the midfield have been too safe with their passing. Unless that changes in these final few moments, they'll get nothing from this game.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 60, Jeff Hendrick. To be replaced by number 24, Miguel Amron.
Played over. And the keeper has possession of it. Now acres of space out wide for Newcastle. Crossing into the middle. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Really good high press. Could be it, and it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and from there he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Second goal for them here.
Number 24, Miguel Almirón.
Moving forward effectively. And options in the centre. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. He made it look simple, really. Disappointing for the Magpies to give it away like that. Marino, and that was a very fine read. And the Magpies finding space on the flank. Mario Pasalic. He cuts it back. Saint-Maximin! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Let's see about the delivery. It didn't happen for them. And so the referee brings this match to an end, and Liverpool have lost. That's the big story from their angle. What did you make of it?
Yes, Derek, they were well off their usual standards today, and with the quality that they have in their squad, I think it's fair for the fans to demand more. Too many bystanders for me, just not good enough.
Lit up thinking it was about to be the up. This is Thiago. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Playing it in. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic! Must score! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And Thiago. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. What a block! A corner to... This looks more than decent. Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
A wonderful counter-attacking football. Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
Well, had he scored, that would have been a great goal. The speed.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there.
Crossing into the middle. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And there's the delivery. And an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. A case of game over. He cuts it back. Saint-Maximin! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.